Minecraft, and here we go. It's going 3, 2. Just gotta do something really fast. Let me do this. This is kind of stupid. Let's blow up the end world first before doing this. Let's make it not even exist. Okay, then we have the end world. See the end world. See it in history! No. Okay. Oh shit. I'm gonna read this. Try to read it fast. It's gonna take an hour or something. Okay. I see the player, you mean Christopher Graham. Yes, take care. It has reached a higher level now. It can read our thoughts. That doesn't matter. It thinks we are part of the game. I like this player. I played well. I did not give up. It is reading our thoughts as through the words they were on screen. That is how the truth to MJ players, blah blah blah. Let's make a wonderful. What did this player do? Trees of fire and water. So, okay, let's go on the wall. So I think this whole thing was a story. And this whole thing was a story? I did all of this for nothing. See, it says, and the player awoke. And the player was a new story, never told before, written in letters of DNA. Let's go for the back. $7 billion. This game is really, really fun. I'll rate this game for 1,000 stars. Four stars. And says, and the game was over, and the player woke up from the dream. And the player was waking up a new dream. The player dreamed again. Better player in the universe. You are the player. Wake up! Wake up. So that's the end of Minecraft. One of the end while I'm still gonna continue my next play. And this is Notch. And this game is really, really fun. They seem to be fun. I don't want to continue it with that thing, and I'm going to do a Let's Play in Sonic Lost World for the Wii U, and see ya later. Goodbye. Goodbye. On the servers. Bye. I didn't have to do the